Russia has control and operation of at least about 50% of the International Space Station. The other 50%, we call the United States operating segment, is divided up by the other nations, the US, Japan, Canada, and Europe. NASA has 76.6% of utilization, crew time utilization of the space station. Japan has about 12.3%, Europe has 8.3%, and Canada has about 2 or 3% of crew time utilization of the space station.